Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darcy. Objective complete.
Are you okay?
Yes, thank you.
What are those things?
We're not sure. Perhaps a living fossil from the early Cretaceous period. We call them blood dragons. BDs for short. When Sloane drank their blood, it supercharged his cybernetics.
He drank their blood? Is that a joke?
No, Sergeant. If it is a joke, I'm afraid it's a bad one. The blood supercharged Sloane, making him even more powerful.
And one ugly motherfucker. Why are you helping Sloane? And what does he want with that rocket?
Sergeant, slow down, please. We were using the rockets to test biochemical payloads of the dragon's blood.
Rockets? As in more Red Spears? How many?
I don't know. A lot. I don't think Sloane is interested in tests anymore. And I don't even want to get into what it does to normal people.
That's why you went AWOL?
Sergeant, Sloane wasn't entirely there to begin with. Now he has the rockets, and God knows what he's planning.
What's with the needle, Doc?
Listen, this will make you more like Sloane. Powerful, but without the side effects.
No, Doc. No way. I swore an oath to a special lady.
Your wife?
No. Lady Liberty. She taught me that winners don't use drugs.
All right, look. Sloane runs three top secret facilities, each critical to his operations. I'm sending you their coordinates. Contact me when you reach them, and I'll give you all the intel you need.
You got yourself a deal, Doc. What about you? Are you safe here?
Just as long as Sloane doesn't realize I'm helping you. Good luck.
Garrison, like this one. Secondary missions will become available at the adventure cabinets.
Let's not disappoint the fans. Time to do this.
Eliminate Omega Force cyber soldiers quietly, or they will terminate the hostages with lethal prejudice. D20's ore. Nerd rocks are good for distracting cyber-human enemies. The hostage is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Jesus. Slayer, you don't have a chance.
Scientific genius triumphs again! With your help, of course.
To use the patented Kobayashi Corporation instant travel system, open the map, select a liberated garrison, and press the relevant buttons. Kobayashi Corporation fast travel. Now 85% accurate, with only 10% genetic degradation.
Neato.
As per the War Games Act, all secondary activities reward you with attachments and credits at a friendly Garrison's shop.
If guns make me safe, bigger guns make me safer.
When you are running low on your supplies, lethal killing implements, like ammo, travel to a friendly Garrison to resupply at the shop. To summarize, securing Garrisons unlocks shops, secondary activities, and fast travel points. Secondary activities reward you with attachments, weapons, and while at the nearest shop. And all those things combined make for a happy and functional killing machine.
I hope I don't have to collect any fucking flags.
Scanning. New objective located. Eliminate all enemies.
On.
What keeps doing that?
I'm on the same way, Cobra.
way.
Garrison mega shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
Displaying new objective. Eliminate all enemies before proceeding.
On it.
Garrison mega shields deactivated. Garrison mega shields deactivated.
I don't need that.
Just as long as I get to shoot you.
Before he is shot to pieces, or just shot.
Stuck it to him. I picked his brain. I'm a real heartbreaker. That's a
Objective received. Displaying. Leave no enemies functioning.
No problem. Oh boy, another one down.
Nerd is under attack. Protect the Cyber Nerd.
Peek-a-boo.
Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces. Or just shot.
Come here a moment, will you? You've done a good thing, saving my genius!